stands, but they're gone. Maybe their king should have used their wealth to protect his people and not be such an inviting target.
Said, please.
I didn't, actually.
What you said, Ganesh, was the removal of obstacles.
He's more than happy to place him in your way if he thinks you'll benefit.
That why the horse and I've chosen Pahalabadu?
He's also the Lord of Good Fortune, the one you pray to for prosperity and success.
Got it. That's cool.
Is this really the only way across?
Yep. You having fun out there? You know it!
That was the craziest thing I've ever done.
In a good way or bad way?
I'll let you know.
Doing great, China.
Yes. I'll be doing better when we get to the farm.
Surprised we haven't seen Asad yet. Knock on wood.
Well, he's around. Doubt we'll see him up here.
Why is that?
He doesn't have the stones to climb this high.
I think I see a place we can swing over to the crown. Just a little farther to go. Thank you.
Hurry up and climb. I'm slipping.
Worth it.
Impressive.
Yeah.
Now, how do we get off this thing?
Okay. Easy does it.
All right. Feels more sturdy up here.
Don't jinx us. Our way in, courtesy of the Persian army. Wow, nice shot.
Persians must have had a trebuchet.